It's about time. Oh. These seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Huh. Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's got to be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Abu.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I'm the winner. For best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan. And the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
Oh, I'll always be good, Abu.
Oh, wait. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my good.
Folks, we're approaching the Avengers West Coast headquarters on the left, and we'll be touching down on the Chimera Sun.
Hurry, Abu, let's go!
All right, hold your horses.
This is amazing!
Fanfiction contest, here I come! Avengers Day. Hey there, finalists. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony. I have to. Pretty cool. Still hoping to see the real thing. Hit the red targets, but not the green. 150 points to win. No problem. Two down.
are these Super Nintendo games in here?
Oh, darn.
Are you okay?
No, I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
No, this one's all out. Oh my gosh! Repulsor gloves! Oh, man. Oh, this is so cool.
Ah, what atrocity is this? Apologies. You're very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 repulsor club. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself,
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon. It needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if she be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and a god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes, yes, of course. Hey, you are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
I can't believe I just met the God of Thunder. Mind blown. Comic books. Prize. Focus.
God damn.
No, this one's all out. The shield cap used in
war. Ain't got shit.
Smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
Fuck him up. Fuck him up.
And the mob. And the press. And the whole world tell you to move. You plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth. And you say no. You move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
Yeah. Whatever. Get out of here.
Great. And they're out of comics.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off-planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
I'm sorry. You're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
This is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Carlton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen him? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth. But he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. Nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying! Another comic down. Like, I need to give it a try if I want that next comic book. Can I try? So close.
Hey, Almost Worthy is still pretty good. Here's your comic.
Oh, thanks. Almost done. VIP balcony, here I come.
Let me see if I can swap out with old boy since he said he wanted one. Nope, not yet.
Cool, more comments.
Yeah.
From the TV.
Terrigen was meant for the people.
Huh?
Not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters.
Yeah,
our
I know
going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
You want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero.
Yeah, I downloaded it last night when I got home from work. I don't know why they want to auto it. Now I'm
going
to go up in there and make it
download. So
it just been downloaded maybe about.
You are?
Yeah, that's weird because it counted it down. It was on the game, but I had to like physically go and hit the button and make it download. So I mean, it's surprisingly downloaded all. It finished downloading this morning when I woke up. But
some little thing.
I woke up last night, but. And I thought it was going to be like two. It was like going to take like an hour to download. I'm like, I'm going to sleep back by the way up this.
Right. Maybe we're too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
All right.
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Already have this
brother one. Man.
Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid. Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it. I got them all. Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Where do I go next?
Remember to collect 5 convention comics to gain access to our VIP balcony for the main event.
Director Fury.
My nigga Nick Fury.
Capable of containing this Terrigen? We know nothing of it.
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Bruno's never gonna believe this.
Oh, hey kid, be careful.
Oh. Okay. Looks like magic.
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your phone scan. Do you have your comic books?
Open sesame, comic book overlords.
God damn, these motherfuckers be teleporting all shit fast and shit. Well, this dude, that is a giant, but I think like Bilotti Divot, Flabba Hawk.
We're here to celebrate two amazing.
This is the best day of my life.
I'm glad.
Caps documents.
Incredible stories that make us heroes look a lot more impressive than we actually are. We're also unveiling a new clean energy source called Terra. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Terrigen. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco! The city of fine people, good food, and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Oh no, this doesn't look good. We should get out of here. Come.
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet map. Just in case.
On it.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where? See if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye. Go, go, go! We got to get out of here! We need backup! You, not wood. Small angry men with guns.
I just got a bus. Maybe I should have had your breakfast this morning.
Thor, thanks for the assist. We got
Shit, they don't get any cop tables on here.
Understood.
Brother man.
I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me, please!
Are you hurt?
No, just stop.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety.
Thor, thank you.
Stay down. Help is on the way.
Thank you.
quick!
It's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Off the bridge, baby.
You know, I was thinking today was gonna be with fan clubs and funnel cakes.
Oh, he's falling. Shit. Goddamn. Look at this bullshit. This shit here, boy.
Supposed to be a joke.
Not the time.
Ooh, look how that game glitched, boy. That shit glitched so bad.
Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors. Like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay. Down!
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
Well, my boy Steve is the truth.
Sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Well, that is an entrance.
Oh.
Oh, my boy Taskmaster.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
I got you better than your monkey. Yeah. Let's see, grapple, press R2.
Must be frustrated. Always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? Are you gonna do it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after the fucking one.
What's that?
I want oil to fry. Left.
You're not the brains behind this, and this smells like distraction. I'm done talking.
Coward.
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them. What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Screw this.
The Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology, causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology.
Don't
thousands
say,
Avengers. Innocent people
say for the Tony Stark punk ass.
More still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
I can't see a revolution right under their noses. Come on, Mom. Don't you guys go. There's gotta be a clear somewhere. Get it right. Copy everything.
Okay. Man, so far so good. This thing look good. They just gotta fix the doggone little glitches in here, man. Or the little cutscene glitches. Other than that, I think it's a pretty good game, man.
Do you have a moment to talk, Victor?
Yeah, damn, she got a big ass teeth.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. Still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It's tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Victor.
I love you, Mother. But you don't get it. Okay. Where were we? Pass my hand. First love. Oh.
I am Iron Man, girl.
No way. Can't be happy.
Oh my God, I'm in. I can't believe it.
Inflated ego, Tony Stark. No. No, no. No, no. Oh, frick! I know I felt so upset. Better check this out of here. Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest. Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Oh. Too early, cuz. She's stronger than Adrian.
Thanks for the lift. There we go.
Who needs heightened security when only I can make this jump? Back to the old HQ. Mess, but it's my mess. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretch the arms for the win.
Everybody, this is what Mike's house looked like. This is what his house gonna look like. Training facility.
Looking pretty worn out. I wonder if they make any for super-sized punches. Laptop.
Oh yeah, we need to go take over a water tower and do this.
All right, see what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There's no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap.
That low down dirty.
What?
Mayo man.
Tiny dancer? Oh no.
Well,
Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Boy, this is like some old iRobot shit.
To the park this way. Forward, I guess? Charlie's lying about the command deck. Who knows what else he'd be lying about? AIM's tearing this place down to build a new clinic. Such a waste. Everybody's a critic, slash vandal. missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. First person they called a human. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Take out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy? Tiny Dancer.
Hey, hey. Where are you going? Home. Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they could kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No? What is it then? Any humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid.
Are you okay?
Candlekid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away! Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough.
No, he's dead!
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back.
She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. They're everywhere.
Man, this Negro got superpowers and won't use them. Man, look at this shit here.
Friend wants your help. Go. That's my way out.
Boy, look at this shit here.
She said, stupid, stupid, stupid. Swim. Oh, ew.
She's a real one.
Here I come. Oh, no. This is way more. Ew.
Patrol detected movement in the sewers.
Then get down there, now.
I'm about to have company.
Boy. Man, I don't want to fight, bro. All these goddamn sneaking around and shit.
Way more new.
Oh my god, bro. I don't understand. Like, how? Nobody was even right there. Come on, gang. Don't start this foolishness. I just want to fight. All this doggone sneaking around and stuff, man. You got people with superpowers.
Way more new.
Patrol detected movement in the sewers.
Let's get down there. Now.
I'm about to have company.
Remain detached.
I want to know if they're
coming through.
You can't tell me this many people looking for this girl. Like, this don't even make sense.
Looks clear.
Now you can't tell me there's many people looking for this girl, bro.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocol.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. It was a nice trick for the shareholders.
Big ass head, you can't even fucking breathe. All that head needs all that damn
oxygen. Dr. Charleston?
The flesh.
Why did you hack our servers?
I didn't steal anything.
And what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala. AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. In a subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal.
A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman.
Stupid! What were you thinking, huh?
Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? They can't go home. I'll meet Abu, then I'll punish them for hiding it. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
Crap!
Bro, what you doing?
There's nowhere to hide. I have to get out of town.
No, you don't. Boy, this ain't iRobot, boy. Get up the ladder, so stank ass. Oh, time, man. Shit, I'm ready to fight.
Guess I gotta fight my way out of town. Okay, let's do this.
Come on.
powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. Assailant is inhuman.
What gave me away?
Ranged combat recommended.
Are those grenades?
To the hand.
Cover for me. Say I went on the retreat with you. My jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
Incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. It's So I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as the Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. Me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Crazy rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Sign or a bad one? The Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. No. Aim found them first. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms.
Ah!
parents would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. The resistance has to be there. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Somebody's home.
Oops!
Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go.
Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those aim drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No,
they're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe I can find a way to turn the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Got it! Yes! No! Wow. Nice one, Kamala. Up there. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Is that what I think it is? Oh. How is this still here? It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
Your Hulk, bro, is the atrocious halitosis.
Oh,
gotta get out of here.
Double down key. One. Okay. Whirling wallop.
Resistance failed on this place. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner. Cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Thank you. going up. What's that? Something's missing. I wonder if there's anything around that could help. Found the handle for that junction box. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now? I'm not afraid of you. You're not taking me anywhere. Back off.
this new? I'm giant! You can't just go around drawing people's
blood. I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy. So.
How long have you been here?
A few years. Yeah. So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Charles.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right. That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
We've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make up a cap shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when we do, we'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. I have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait. Just...
You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries was there. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998?
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh.
As well it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Change of clothes.
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
Aim.
you're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess.
Oh man, Ying didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here.
AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Now.
Watch out. Ain's got serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside.
And you definitely got Ain's attention.
Dr. Banner, stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Falcon's here!
Critical failure. Entry all non-essential personnel.
Stop! They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Thank you.
Lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. You wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it. Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Hmm.
they call the Heritage Genesis Lab? What is this?
Is it where they hurt them?
Hulk. I need you to destroy this place. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the true banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want the cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this. See you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing, but you're weak. Both of you. Stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
way. The archive. This has to be the way in.
Gotta keep flipping switches to get the power on. Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala. Thank you.
should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no. It's just a gun. From Pepper to Tony.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day.
You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try.
Over here. Looking sharp, guys. Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket?
The Abomination!
I don't think so.
Disappointing.
Run, Hulk, run!
He's not an ape after all.
Boy, Abomination only got, boy, got a whole set of fingers, but it's only two toes.
I found the archive schematic. I think I can find my way to you.
Can't wait for her to tell you. Yes, can you feel it? Over here. This is where I evolved.
Is it dead?
Ooh.
Hey, where are we anyway? Right, talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
You can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. Good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So. Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean,
God, it looks real.
What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
And you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's rotten.
Come on, Lily.
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... Doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
You're not... What you did back there... Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. It still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good is only thing you are.
What?
It's nice. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of fun. Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Good job, Clue. That wasn't awkward at all.
Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. Staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget his own crying. Is all this stuff? We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. Hope this blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers. Chris's room looks like Hulk. left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Bruce. Sorry about, any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push the... Okay, here does nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Barrett.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal!
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
War table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this!
Alright, you can use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one! Okay, you know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know?
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, going back. You're almost done, kiddo.
Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on, something... Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific shield technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce. It's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some
issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine emissions modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
right, guys, I'm about to take a little break from this.